deep it got in the clock.
Bogdanovich to inbound. Comes out to Oladipo. Guarded by Dodson. Pick and pop, Bogdanovich. Wide open three, and he airballed it. Oladipo with two on the clock. He's got his back.
Thaddeus Young has been the upper guy for Indiana all night long.
Hardaway with the miss. Hardaway with the three. And that'll do it. Victor Oladipo with 2 seconds to go on the shot clock after the air ball by Bogdanovich. Jeff, that's what teammates are for.
Well, they just, again, Thaddeus Young, great effort to get the air ball, to find Oladipo on target, and then Oladipo to knock it down.
Didn't have it going in the first half, but boy, Victor Oladipo found his stroke and found his way in the third and fourth quarters. Ended up 3 of 9 from downtown, and you know, Jeff, uphill climb for the Knicks. Looks like the Pacers are going to get this W tonight. Everybody talks about Boston, Toronto, Philadelphia, and Eastern Conference. This Pacer team feels like they're going under the radar a little bit. Yes or no?
Well, they are. You know, Milwaukee and Toronto have gotten off to such a great start. Everybody acknowledges Boston.
Oladipo, fouled by Hardaway.
Oh, my goodness.
We talked about it earlier. These fans are, they're knowledgeable in many varied ways.
And they knew the spread long before it became fashionable in pro sports.
Oladipo knocks down the second, the lead up to 6. Yelena will miss, and that's the end of it. 1 second half for Victor Oladipo. Had just